Alright, hey, what's up guys? It's your boy RuneTownZero here, and I'm today with a little update video before this Nick Tech video. So if you couldn't tell, this is a regular Nick Tech video, but I've got this intro to update you on some stuff. So, back when I originally recorded all of these, I recorded 10 parts. A lot of them were, you know, like some odd resolution, they had black bars on the side, and after a while I fixed it, and they were 720p. And now, basically, these last two episodes that are coming out are just going to be the 720p, and then we're going up to like 1080 60 FPS like I normally do when I play, because back then I played when I only had my R9 240, which I actually have somewhere over here, I think. I have it over there in my NVIDIA box. I had an old R9 240, and then I got a GTX 960 4GB version. So it can handle, you know, all the games I want to play and everything, except for Unturned. Unturned doesn't run using a graphics card, which is what's weird. So it uses my CPU, and my CPU, it doesn't utilize all of my CPU, and it's really weird, but we'll worry about that for another time. But I just want to let you know everything that's going on. This week, too, Friday will hopefully be a double upload. Sorry, my hands are dirty. I've been working on a motorcycle and actually a car for once. But Friday hopefully be double upload. It'll be one Nick Tech video, and then the other video hopefully will be a vlog from my camping trip with all my friends. I plan to do that. I really hope it happens and it sticks to that, but if I don't upload the vlog, you will see the Nick Tech video, and hopefully you guys will still enjoy the Nick Tech video, and after that video it'll be, you know, solid all the way. So that's about it. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. My name is RuneTownZero, guys, and I will catch you guys, you know, in the next couple of seconds. Peace out. All right, hey, what's up, guys? We're back, and I got back here, and I got all my stuff, and yeah, so, and I went through it all, too, just so I didn't waste your time going through it on camera. So there you go. That's all done. I saved and exited and everything left, so, yep, there we go. So now we can open the map, turn off that waypoint. So I'm actually gonna remove that one and remove that one. So we'll just hit close. And we're gonna head back, which is in that direction. So not even gonna fuck with you. Not even. Get the fuck away from me. I'm so done with dying. That's a spider. They should be pretty adamant about it being daytime, so they should be good. Let's hope they are and not be total douchebags and attack me. We'll see. Maybe, maybe not. Thank God. So we're good. We're just going to sprint. Ooh, what is that? Oh, God, that freaked me out. That gave me just chills. Legitimately, that just straight up gave me chills. There's your silver horsies here. Horsies. Leather. Why? Horse. Let's figure out what the hell this is. It's just a temple, I guess. Oh, no way. Are they faces? I just realized this. These things are faces. With, like, missing eyeballs and stuff. Wow. Okay. That's interesting. I wonder if... Lame-ass horse. You gotta be a bitch about it. Yeah, so what are these even for? I don't know what they're supposed to be for, but we might be able to take some useful blocks from it. I don't know. The dogs over here? Too bad I don't have any bones. Lame. Why don't I just pick up? Or an egg just... Or a freaking chicken just laid an egg. Hey, puppies. Hey, what's up? Too bad I don't have any bones to give them. That'd be pretty cool. And then I could have them forever and have them be my puppy. Yay. That'd be awesome.
Let's get the fuck home. I need to eat some food. Yeah, whatever. We're fine for now. I will survive. I can't believe I totally died, man. I totally jinxed myself. Oh, yeah. Man, that sucks. What the hell is that? Oh, my God. No way. What the hell is that? Oh, my God. Let's go look at it. Oh, my God. Burp, burp, burp. Baby. They're mules. Oh my God, that has minerals and stuff on it that we could use, like a bunch of iron and stuff. We're gonna mine it dry right now. We're gonna go to the top. We're gonna do this right now. So I guess this name of the episode is going to be Dying Galore. Well, the other ones are going to be. And then... Lapis Lazuli, Redstone. Jesus. You know, it would be really cool if you found diamond at the top of this stuff. Oh, jeez, I'm so sorry. I just hit the microphone. No way. I need to clear space. Ouch. This is stuff. This stuff we can use. Big time. Did I not pick it up there either? Oh, I did. Okay. No, my iron. Bye bye, winter squash. Oh, geez. See, when I'm not in a world full of redstone, it's a lot easier to, you know, get good frame rates, which is what I've been looking for forever. I'm going to pick up my iron that fell, which is right there. So it looks like what it's supposed to be is something that, you know, just freaking dug itself out the ground, pretty much. We have enough room, don't we? We have coal. Oh no, where'd my coal go? Oh man, that blows. Bye-bye. Cool, so now we have coal spots. This is going to be a lot of coal when we're done. I don't know why I'm mining this with freaking iron. It'd be a waste. I mean, I guess I could, but I'm going to save it for now. So... I just realized that tombstone thing. So every time I die now, I'm just going to cut, get there on foot, you know, and all, and then start the video up again because I'm tired of, you know, making you guys wait through long-ass shit like that. That's stuff that you guys don't need to, you know, be stuck with. Unless I'm on a live stream, then it's okay. But I'm not live streaming, so it shouldn't be like that. Mm-hmm. There was one more thing of condensed coal. It's over there. There it is. Ooh, more iron, too. I've noticed in these videos I've talked a lot more than I usually would, which is really good because I need to keep up, you know, that energy. And I'm probably going to start playing music behind these videos so that, you know, you guys don't get totally bored in case I don't talk. Is that more iron? Yeah, this stuff freaks me out. I need to see it. Can I pick this stuff up? I can. It's sludge. Sludge. No, I don't trust it. We're gonna do something with this. We're gonna see if it hurts other animals. Come here. We'll just like. It only goes in one direction. Oh no, it goes in two. It does. It hurts everything. It's like pollution. What is this?
What?
What did I hit? What did I hit? What did I hit for that? What was that? What did I hit for that button? I need to figure this out, like, now. What I hit for that button. Because that looked really cool. Is that, like, Alt? No. What was that button? C. Maybe. Yes. Whoa. Oh, I can move it? Wait. Okay, I gotta figure that out afterwards. I need to make sure I don't die first. Lapis lazuli. I think we needed this for something in the setup too. I don't know, but bye bye, pumpkin. I'm sorry. We have zombie heads too. Zombie head. Oh my god, it's a zombie head. Ooh, more gold. Sick. There's nothing near us at all. That didn't help. Not falling that far. Oh, that's iron. Nope, mine it. We need the resources. Nope, that's a zombie. That is a zombie. Go away. What can I eat? I wonder, can I eat this? Which reminds me, I want to see something. Oh, okay. So I don't know what we can use queen bees for. But we need to be extra super careful. What was that? There's a mountainous region right next to us? Really? Oh, we're way north of where we're supposed to go. This is... Where is that? Holy crap. Yeah, we're way north. We need to start heading that way? Yeah. Alright, so I'm thinking... No, we're going to wait till day. Hopefully we don't starve to death. We're actually going to have to end up eating these, so... I'm going to eat them now. I wonder if we can sprint off while we have this. And we need to go this way. I don't know why I'm going that way. That looks like the Twilight Forest, and I really don't want to go in there at all. Nope. Not gonna happen. There are fucking creepers over there. That freaks me out. Please don't start heading this way. We're gonna have to make glass too at some point. So there's sand there, which is good. There's a zombie over there, creepers over there, so this means we're just heading straight this way. Nope, don't come near me. Please do not come near me. Please don't just go away. Pretty please, just go away. Pretty, pretty, please. That's a zombie and a skeleton. Let's get the hell away from them. And then go sleepy sleep. Yeah, let's go to sleep as soon as we get the fuck in here. Because I'm freaking out. And I need to restore my hunger. Okay, so everything we started growing is pretty much done. Almost everything. Okay. Good. Good. Sorry. Okay, cool. Are those things, like, right outside? Alright, I'm gonna end off the video here, guys, and we'll do... a video tomorrow on our farming. So, catch you guys next time. Peace out.